brand new comedy on Bravo.
There's like no way that this is possible.
Well, did you have sex with her?
Yeah.
Okay, did you use birth control?
Oh, Dee, we went to Catholic school, so.
When did she have this kid?
It's been like 10 years since I've even seen her, so.
10 years?
I mean, I wish I could go back in time and do the right thing, you know?
Like be there for him?
No, get her an abortion.
It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Tonight, exclusive to Bravo at 10, 10 times better.